The Great Probus has returned, or actually, The Great Probus back in 2013. Welcome back to another totally out of context fight reaction vid, where I take your favorite movies, I watch a random fight sequence out of it, and then end up wondering what the whole movie's about and asking questions. But hey, they're fun, right? And you guys get to relive some of your favorite fight sequences. I'm just a sucker for fight sequences. Okay, today we're going to be watching Mirchi, M-A-R-C-H-I, Mirchi, 2013 film starring Probus. And he plays a character called Jai. This is directed by Koratala Siva. Koratala Siva, I have not heard of this person. And this is a Telugu film. So let's kick it off.
Abra.
So I do have closed captions on, but there is no closed caption, so it's the YouTube Translate option. So.
Entra allo chistu nao. Ochina pani anta tondraga ayipoyindi antana. Magadni teddam anukunnanra daniki. Koncham kuda kasi roshan leni neelantodu ee intiki ela nachado. Naaku artham kaadledu.
కాసేపు అమ్మాయి మ్యాటర్ పక్కన పెడదాం. రెండోది ఏదో మగతనం మగాడనో మగాడంటే
బియాండ్ మనీ
అన్న చీవు నెత్తురు లేకుండా
ది హ్యూజ్ డైమండ్ గోల్ కీపర్ ఇన్ ది కార్. ఐ కాంట్ బిలీవ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ది రైట్ ట్రాన్స్లేషన్.
రక్తం మరిగి తిరగబడి ఎగబడి వాడే
ప్రైస్ ఆఫ్ ఆయిల్
మగాడ్ పగోడు ఎదురు పడితే
బంచ్ ఆఫ్ పీప్స్ దేర్ హి బ్రాట్ దిస్ గాయ్ బ్రాట్ ఎ బంచ్ ఆఫ్ పీప్స్
కసి తో చంపగల్లకి వీళ్ళు
పబ్లిక్ మేనేజర్స్ వికెడ్నెస్
మనుషుల్ని కొట్టడం చంపడం ఆ మగతనం అది రాతి యుగం నాటి మగతనం దానికి ఎందుకు దమ్ము ధైర్యం పగోడు కూడా ప్రేమగా దగ్గర తీసుకోవడం అసలైన మగతనం దానికి కావాలి దమ్ము
హి డస్ దట్ లాట్
అంత తేలిక ట్రై చేస్తావా.
This kind of music sounded cool.
రైడ్ మగతనం రమ్మంటే గుండె ధైర్యం రెండు జారిపోయినరా.
Touch the sore spot and someone die.
పగోడ్ని ప్రేమించాలని నువ్వు చెప్పిన మగతనం నేను
గోల్కీపర్
కానీ నేను చెప్పిన మగతనం నువ్వు ట్రై చేస్తేనే.
Don't take him one at a time. Ah, tree nut shot. And the earth shook with the force of Probus. Shook the rain out of the sky. Holy shit. Look at his head bounce back. It's like, screw it, head first.
నువ్వు చెప్పిన మగతనం నేను ట్రై చేశాను. నేను చెప్పిన మగతను నువ్వు ట్రై చేస్తావు.
20 weeks. Ah! That was fun. I've watched a few other few of his other fight sequences, and there's something that directors, I guess it's the choreographers really, but it's something they really do well in his fight sequences, and you can feel the hits, you can feel they emphasize, I don't know, he slams a lot of people into dirt and sand, and like I buy it most of the times. I buy it. All right, Mirchi. All right, looks like it's a movie about land disputes with some flashbacks mixed in. So, all right, I was kind of reading through the reception on Wikipedia here, trying to get a synopsis of this. And it says, under the critical reception, et cetera, it says, a neat package of masala moments and prabhas are the strengths. Reaction question, what do they mean by masala moments? I mean, obviously I can look it up, but I'm curious of your guys' interpretation. Favorite moment. it's gotta be the arm twist. It's gotta be the arm twist with the stare, and then he just takes the whole body and flips him over. And the sand explodes around him. Yeah. There was another shot right after that was pretty cool too. The he bounced the guy off the ground. He bounced the guy off the like straight up off the ground. Ridiculous! Alright, that was fun. So, bad news on the Baobali front. They took it out of the local theater before I had a chance to see it. So, don't ruin anything for me here. Alright, what'd you guys think of Mirchi? One, am I saying it right? And what'd you guys think of it overall as a movie? Down the line, is it worth watching? Is it one of Prabhas' better movies? Or is everyone just like, Baobali 2, conclusion, best movie ever. Best Prabhas movie ever. All right, let me know, guys. I appreciate you watching, and let's talk it out in the comments.